Everyone should be quick to listen, slow to speak, slow to become angry, because human anger does not produce the righteousness that God desires. Therefore, get rid of all moral faults and the evils that are so prevalent, and humbly accept the word that is planted in you that can save you. Do not merely listen to the word, just so deceive yourself, you must do what it says.
James 1, verses 19 through 22.